I'm sure you're aware of the story of Jekyll and Hyde. Represents the concept of good and evil. Do you follow?
No, I don't. You can do an improv with Gary Busey. I think that he finally, like, arrived as an actor.
Whoa!
It's funny to see how the show has been able to incorporate this reality within this world of Hollywood. Something that throughout my whole career I watched, because you can connect to the youth of it, the drive, and most importantly, the characters. I have no understanding what you're saying, bro.